On our website, you can get PDF learning materials for free. Please visit englist.me.
Anticipation.
The action of expecting that something might happen in the future and perhaps doing something about it now.
Examples.
Anticipation of her arrival. Hazard anticipation. She waited in eager anticipation for his arrival.
Nervous.
Worried and anxious about something, relating to the nerves.
Examples.
Development of the nervous system. Get nervous. He suffers from nervous breakdowns.
Organization.
A group of people who work together for a shared purpose.
Examples.
Organization chart. Agricultural organization. She is the president of a large international organization.
Wonder.
To walk around slowly or to a place, often without any clear purpose or direction.
Examples.
Wander alone in a strange country. Wander far from home. I often wander around the park for half an hour.
Days.
The feeling of distress and disbelief that you have when something bad happens accidentally. Verb, to confuse or stun someone with a sudden intense light or loud noise.
Examples.
Walk around in a daze. Days of sleep. He was in a daze from the sudden news and couldn't process it properly.
Acuity.
The ability to perceive or discern with a high degree of accuracy and sensitivity, sharpness or keenness of senses, especially vision or hearing.
Examples.
Mental acuity. Hearing acuity. The optometrist tested my visual acuity by asking me to read various sized letters on a chart.
Flexible.
Able to change or be changed to suit new conditions or situations, able to bend easily.
Examples.
Flexible schedules. A flexible wire. You can be more flexible and creative in your approach.
Slope.
A surface with one end or side that is higher than the other.
Examples.
An abrupt slope. Slide down a slope on a ski. The hut stands on the slope of a mountain.
Writ.
A written legal order or command.
Examples.
A writ of summons. Issue a writ. He was served with a writ of eviction, giving him the notice to vacate the property.
Capita.
A Latin word meaning head, used to express the amount for each person, any head or head-like expansion on a structure, as on a bone.
Examples.
Per capita sales. The agricultural yield per capita. GDP per capita shrunk by almost 10% for the third consecutive year.
Ratio.
The relative size or amount of one thing to another, typically expressed in the form of a fraction or decimal.
Examples.
Debt-to-income ratio. Ratio of boys to girls. The ratio of water to sugar in the recipe is 1:2.
Norm.
Something that is regarded as usual, typical, or standard.
Examples.
Norm of action. Cultural norm. The systems we have developed has accepted as industry norms.
Inspiring.
Stimulating and motivating you to want to do something.
Examples.
Inspiring stories. Awe-inspiring sight. An inspiring teacher might spark students' motivation to succeed.
Hardworking.
Tending to work with a lot of effort and care.
Examples.
Hardworking student. Retire from hardworking life. They sought candidates with hardworking and good-natured.
Constantly.
All the time.
Examples.
A constantly innovative enterprise. A constantly varying mind. The mobile application industry is constantly changing.
Struggle.
To make a great effort to do something when it is difficult, or there are a lot of problems, to use force or violence to break away from restraint or constriction.
Examples.
Struggle against discrimination. Struggle to get the job. He could not struggle against temptation.
Stud.
A small object with a head on one end and a sharp point on the other, used for fastening clothing, leather, or other materials. An animal used for breeding, typically a male horse or bull that is of superior breeding stock. Verb, to decorate or adorn with studs, to provide with studs for support.
Examples.
Horse stud. Wall stud. He bought a new stud to attach the strap to his watch.
Grade.
A particular level of quality, size, importance, etc.
Examples.
Boys in the 12th grade. Students at all grade levels. Departments may set requirements for a higher grade point average.
Disability.
A physical or mental condition that makes it difficult for someone to do some things that other people do.
Examples.
A disability pension. A learning disability. Listening to music at a high volume may lead to a hearing disability.
Underfunded.
Having insufficient funds to support or carry out an enterprise.
Examples.
Severely underfunded. Underfunded programs. The healthcare system is underfunded, and patients are not receiving the needed treatment.
Expertise.
Specialized knowledge or skills in a particular field or subject, expert proficiency or knowledge.
Examples.
Marketing expertise. Demonstrate expertise. The company's success can be attributed to the expertise of its employees.
Greatly.
To an extraordinary extent or degree, very much.
Examples.
Greatly affect the situation. Greatly support that player. They greatly admired our actions.
Multiply.
To add a number to itself a specified number of times, to increase or cause to increase very much in number or quantity.
Examples.
Multiply 5 and 6. Multiply about hundredfold. Multiply a number by itself twice.
Clone.
A plant or animal whose genetic information is identical to that of a parent organism from which it was created, an unauthorized copy or imitation.
Examples.
Clone embryo. Recombinant clone. He is like an exact clone of his brother.
Massive.
Enormous amount, very heavy and solid.
Examples.
Massive amounts. Massive stars. The recent economic downturn has resulted in massive layoffs.
Editorial.
Relating to the expression of opinions or interpretations in the media.
Examples.
Gain editorial help. An editorial article. The newspaper published an editorial on the current state of the economy.
Journalist.
A person who collects and writes news stories or articles for newspapers, magazines, radio, television, or other online media.
Examples.
A China-based journalist. Journalist on a magazine. Foreign TV crews and journalists can go as they please in various locations during the Olympics.
Graduate.
A person who has a first degree from university or college, verb, to complete the first course of university or college and get a degree.
Examples.
Graduate degree program. Honor graduate. Many employers hire graduate trainees to train as managers.
Assistant.
Someone who helps or supports someone else to do a job.
Examples.
An unwilling assistant. Assistant professor. An executive assistant director administers each branch.
Profess.
To declare openly, often publicly or formally, that one has a particular skill, belief, or feeling, to admit or affirm.
Examples.
Profess innocence. Profess law. He professes his love for her every day, showering her with gifts and affection.
Primacy.
The state or quality of being first or foremost in importance, rank, or authority.
Examples:
military primacy, primacy of economics. New competitors threatened the company's primacy in the market.
Nurture.
To take care of, feed, and protect someone or something while they are growing and developing.
Examples:
nurture love, nurture his talents. Schools should nurture children's mutual interest spirit.
Democracy.
A form of government in which the people have the authority to deliberate and decide legislation, or to choose governing officials to do so.
Examples:
democracy advocate, principles of democracy. Democracy often entails inclusive capitalism as well.
Enlightened.
Having or showing a rational, modern, and well-informed outlook.
Examples:
enlightened age, make an enlightened decision. The enlightened teacher taught the class about the importance of compassion and empathy.
Conduit.
A channel, pipe, or tube that is used to direct the flow of fluids or other material from one place to another, figuratively, a means of communication or channel for transmitting information, ideas, or concepts.
Examples:
water conduit, electrical conduit. The conduit between the two buildings carried water and electricity.
Communal.
Belonging to or used by a group rather than individuals for common use.
Examples:
communal swimming pool, communal combination of funds. Communal elections were held in several European countries.
Quarterly.
Happening every 3 months.
Examples:
quarterly publication, quarterly review. The company released its quarterly earnings report.
Tutor.
A person who teaches or gives private instruction in a particular subject or skill.
Examples:
freelance tutor, tutor student. The skillful tutor helped me improve my grades in math.
Landlord.
A person or organization that rents a room, a house, an office, etc.
Examples:
suit against the landlord, the landlord of an inn. He complained about the price of tenant pays to the landlord.
Mural.
A large painting or other artwork that is applied directly to a wall or other surface.
Examples:
mural painting, a mural decoration. The mural on the wall depicted the history of the city.
Where?
Goods or merchandise that are offered for sale, typically referring to items that are produced in large quantities, such as kitchenware, software, and hardware.
Examples:
ware store, bamboo ware. The store sells a wide range of porcelain ware, including plates, bowls, and mugs.
Digest.
To transform food into absorbable substances, break down.
Examples:
digest information, help digest food. Most babies can readily digest a broad variety of foods.
Zone.
A specific area, region, or section that is marked off or defined in some way.
Examples:
time zone, zone defense. He was reluctant to leave his comfort zone and try something new.
Retail.
The sale of goods or services to consumers, especially in small quantities, either directly to the end customer or through retail outlets.
Examples:
retail store, a retail dealer. The retail industry has been affected by the rise of online shopping.
Necessarily.
In an essential manner, in such a way as could not be otherwise.
Examples:
not necessarily a problem, necessarily true. This accident was something that happened necessarily.
Rub.
To move one's hand or an object over the surface of something with pressure.
Examples:
rub shoulders, rub a glass window. She rubbed the sore spot on her leg to ease the pain.
Acoustic.
Relating to sound or the sense of hearing.
Examples:
acoustic properties of a hall, acoustic guitar. The ground acts as an acoustic barrier against outside sounds.
Ceiling.
A room's top interior surface.
Examples:
ceiling board, ceiling light. There was a crack in the ceiling that I found.
Fluorescent.
Emitting or reflecting vibrant and vivid light, especially under ultraviolet light, describing a type of lamp or bulb that produces such light.
Examples:
fluorescent bulb, fluorescent material. The office installed new fluorescent lighting to save energy.
Whitewash.
A substance made of lime and water used to cover walls or fences, a deliberate attempt to conceal or gloss over unpleasant or controversial facts or events.
Examples:
whitewash paint, academic whitewash. The politician was accused of attempting to whitewash his involvement in the controversial project.
Beam.
A long, sturdy piece of timber, metal, or other material used to support a structure or span a distance, a ray or stream of light emitted by a source.
Examples:
beam of light, a structural beam of a building. The sun's beam shone through the window and illuminated the room.
Renovate.
To improve or restore something to a better or more modern condition. To revamp or update something old, outdated, or in disrepair.
Examples:
renovate a house, renovate an office. We need to renovate the kitchen before moving into the new house.
Hull.
The main body or frame of a ship, airplane, or other vehicles, or the outer covering or shell of a seed, fruit, or other objects.
Examples:
set a strake on the hull, double hull tank. The ship's hull was damaged in the storm, and the crew had to make emergency repairs.
Buccaneer.
A person who engages in piracy or other criminal activities at sea, a pirate or rogue adventurer.
Examples:
buccaneer ship, Caribbean buccaneer. The pirate movie featured a notorious buccaneer as the main character.
Pirate.
Especially in the past, a person who attacks and robs ships at sea.
Examples:
pirate treasure, video pirate. The pirate captain ordered his crew to attack the merchant ship.
Supple.
Flexible and easy to bend or move, gracefully agile, adaptable or responsive to change or new ideas.
Examples:
supple muscles, supple leather. The ballerina's supple movements left the audience mesmerized.
Sketch.
A simple, quickly made picture that does not have many details, a short descriptive summary of something.
Examples:
a penciled sketch, first design sketches. Yesterday, I created a rough sketch of the plan.
Napkin.
A small piece of cloth or paper used for wiping one's mouth and hands while eating. A decorative cloth placed on a table for formal occasions.
Examples:
paper napkin, linen napkin. I always keep a stack of napkins on my desk while I eat to prevent any messes.
Carpenter.
A woodworker whose job is to make or repair wooden objects.
Examples:
a short carpenter nail, an apprentice carpenter. Carpenter bees are boring holes into the wall.
Plank.
A long, flat piece of wood or other material that is used for construction or as a platform, an exercise in which a person holds their body in a straight line supported by their hands and toes.
Examples:
oak plank, plank exercise. He was ordered to walk the plank by the pirate captain.
Combat.
A fight or battle, usually between opposing military forces, an engagement in which opposing parties attempt to defeat each other by force.
Examples.
Combat zone. Hand-to-hand combat. The veteran was honored for his service in combat.
Scurvy.
A disease resulting from a lack of vitamin C, characterized by swollen bleeding gums and the opening of previously healed wounds. Adjective, deserving to be despised.
Examples.
Prevent scurvy. A scurvy trick. Conditions like scurvy and rickets are the result of vitamin deficiencies.
Peck.
A small cylindrical or tapered pin used to fasten or secure something, such as clothing, on a line, or in carpentry and woodworking. Verb, to fasten or secure something using a peg or similar object, to mark or indicate a level or position using a peg or similar object.
Examples.
Peg in the ground. Peg an exchange rate. The sheep were tagged with numbered plastic pegs in their ears.
Handmade.
Made by hand rather than by machine or mass production methods, crafted manually or using traditional methods.
Examples.
Handmade crafts. Handmade soap. The jewelry was all handmade by local artisans using traditional techniques.
Patch.
A small piece of material or fabric used to repair or reinforce a tear, hole, or damaged area. A small plot of land used for cultivation or a specific purpose.
Examples.
Patch of grass. Software patch. I need to sew a patch onto my jeans that ripped.
Display.
To exhibit or show something to others, often to attract attention or demonstrate its features, properties, or value.
Examples.
Display merchandise. Display artwork. We need to display our products in an attractive way to attract customers.
Column.
One of the vertical blocks that split content on a page or screen from top to bottom, an upright pillar that often supports an arch, entablature, or other structure or stands alone as a monument.
Examples.
The spinal column. A column of water. The newspaper devoted several columns to the affair.
Pastel.
A soft and pale shade of a color, often used in art or fashion design, a type of crayon or pencil made of powdered pigment and binder, used for drawing or coloring.
Examples.
Pastel drawing. Pastel palette. Her artwork features soft pastel colors and dreamy landscapes.
Step.
A vast, wide, and usually treeless plain, typically found in semi-arid or arid regions, characterized by fertile soil and grassy vegetation, often used for grazing livestock An expansive and open grassland ecosystem found in Eurasia and North America.
Examples:
steppe climate, barren steppe. The nomadic tribes set up camp on the vast steppe.
Occasion:
a time or event that is suitable or appropriate for something to happen or be done, a particular event or circumstance that requires or allows for something to be done.
Examples:
a glad occasion, as occasion demands. She wore her best dress for the special occasion.
Mitzvah:
Judaism, a precept or commandment of the Jewish law.
Examples:
the bar mitzvah ceremony, bar mitzvah boy. For Jews, a bar mitzvah is an important social event.
Vat:
a large container, especially one used for storing or holding liquids.
Examples:
vat of acid, a large vat for fermenting beer. The restaurant owner bought a large vat of cooking oil for frying.
Treasure:
a valuable or desirable possession, something that is cherished or held dear, a collection of valuable objects or money that is hidden or protected.
Examples:
treasure hunt, treasure island. The pirates searched for buried treasure in the dunes.
Replacement:
the act of replacing something with something else, especially that is newer or better, a person or thing that takes or can take the place of another.
Examples:
regular replacement of tires, replacement cost. We demand his replacement.
Practical:
of or connected with actual use or real situation rather than with theory and ideas.
Examples:
practical English, gain practical experience. Her concept is highly practical and helpful.
Salt water:
of or connected with seawater or water containing salt, living in or found in the sea.
Examples:
a saltwater fish, saltwater crocodile. The ecosystem upstream of the river significantly impacts the saltwater ecosystem downstream.
Edit:
to prepare written material for publication by correcting, condensing, or otherwise modifying it.
Examples:
edit a history book, edit a video. I need to edit this document before submitting it to my boss.
.com:
a company or business that primarily operates on the internet or has a web-based presence, particularly during the late 1990s and early 2000s when the internet was a new and rapidly growing industry.
Examples:
successful.com, dot-com millionaire. The dot-com boom of the late 1990s changed the landscape of the tech industry forever.
Auction.
A public sale in which goods or property are sold to the highest bidder, a process of selling goods or property through competitive bidding.
Examples:
auction house, online auction. The antique furniture was sold at auction for a high price.
In.
A small hotel or lodging establishment typically located in a rural area, often serving food and drink as well as lodging.
Examples:
Inn's Lounge, Seaside Inn. We stayed at a cozy inn during our road trip.
Alto.
The second highest vocal range in choral music, typically sung by the second highest singers in a choir, a type of saxophone.
Examples:
alto saxophone, an alto solo. The alto singer had a unique and powerful voice.
Stroke.
A medical condition in which poor blood flow to the brain causes cell death, the act of swinging or striking at a ball with a club, racket, etc.
Examples:
suffer stroke, a stroke of the putter. This year's extreme heat has resulted in many heat stroke cases.
Paddle.
A flat, usually wooden implement with a handle used for stirring, mixing, or beating a liquid or substance.
Examples:
paddle strokes, canoe paddle. The paddle boarders glided across the crystal clear waters of the cove.
Discotheque.
A nightclub or restaurant where recorded music is played and people dance.
Examples:
discotheque party, discotheque scene. He couldn't wait to hit the discotheque and dance the night away.
Alert.
To warn or arouse to a sense of danger. Adjective, paying close attention or being in a state of readiness for action.
Examples:
alert consumers to the dangers. Alert system. The company's cybersecurity team alerted the CEO to potential threats.
Gap.
A conspicuous disparity or difference separates something such as a figure, people, their opinions, situation, etc.
Examples:
the gap between ideal and reality, distance gap. Many people are working together to close the gender gap.
Operate.
To work in a particular way, to supervise something.
Examples:
operate 24 hours a day, manually operate a machine. This machine is too difficult to operate for me.
Persuade.
To convince or induce someone to do something by presenting a reason or argument, to sway or influence someone's decision or opinion.
Examples:
attempt to persuade. Persuade a hijacker to surrender. She tried to persuade her brother to join her on the trip.
Educator.
A person who teaches or educates people.
Examples:
business educator. Duty as an educator. She is an educator with progressive ideas.
Convinced.
Completely certain about something, having a strong belief or conviction in a particular religion.
Examples:
convinced of the idea. Convinced criminal. The public is convinced that the Prime Minister has committed fraud.
Executive.
A person or group of people with top-level management responsibility in a business or other organization, the branch that is responsible for implementing, administering, and enforcing laws, as well as running the day-to-day operations.
Examples:
executive editor at the publishing house. Executive vice president. As the executive director of the nonprofit, it's her responsibility to make sure they're meeting their mission goals.
Immediately.
Now or without delay.
Examples:
immediately recall a product. Write him an answer immediately. A suspension order from the court is effective immediately.
Inroad.
An advance, progression, or incursion into unfamiliar territory, typically involving force or aggression. A significant or detrimental effect or invasion on a person, organization, or situation.
Examples:
inroad on privacy. Inroad on individual rights. The company made significant inroads into the international market with its innovative products. A state of being equal to someone or something.
Examples:
above par performance. Not up to par. Shares in the company finally fell below their par value.
Suddenly.
Quickly and unexpectedly.
Examples:
suddenly attacked by an enemy. Die suddenly. Who answers suddenly knows little.
Church.
A building or institution dedicated to religious worship or activities, a Christian religious organization or denomination.
Examples:
church bell. Small church. The church on the corner is hosting a free community meal tonight.
Pew.
A long bench or seating area, typically found in churches, designed to accommodate multiple people during religious services.
Examples:
empty pew. Wooden pew. The church was filled with people sitting on the pews, listening to the sermon.
Basis.
The most important facts, ideas, or events from which something is developed, the way how things are organized or arranged.
Examples:
on an equal basis, basis for calculation. This evidence will form the basis for our discussion.
Backpack.
A bag or pack that is worn on the back, often used for carrying books, equipment, or supplies.
Examples:
backpacker's hostel, backpacking trip. I packed my backpack with all the necessary camping gear for our trip.
Psychology.
The scientific study of mind and behavior.
Examples:
psychology experiment, psychology of crowd. She had a master's degree in psychology.
Stigma.
A mark of shame or disgrace associated with a particular circumstance, quality, or person.
Examples:
social stigma, stigma against obesity. The mental health stigma often prevents people from seeking treatment.
Insane.
Extremely stupid, crazy, or dangerous, mentally ill.
Examples:
go insane with pleasure, an insane scheme. Her excessive demands drove me insane.
Secondly.
Used to introduce the second point or item in a list or series of statements, considerations, etc.
Examples:
secondly connected, secondly, it is important. Firstly, we will discuss the budget. Secondly, we will go over the schedule.
In turn.
To put someone in prison, especially for political or military reasons. Noun, a student or trainee who works, sometimes for free, to get work experience or to fulfill qualification criteria.
Examples:
intern civilians, medical intern. The Navy interned ships of defeated nations.
Novel.
An extended fictional work in prose, usually in the form of a story, adjective, original and of a kind not seen before.
Examples:
historical novel, novel effect. The novel has largely gotten positive feedback.
Creative.
Relating to or involving the use of skill and original and unusual ideas to create something.
Examples:
creative writing, barren of creative spirit. All the supervisor has to do is assign tasks that make his subordinates more creative.
Endeavor.
To make an earnest attempt or effort, to strive or work hard towards a goal or objective.
Examples:
endeavor to succeed, endeavor as much as possible. We will endeavor to find a solution to the problem as quickly as possible.
Lean.
Having a noticeably small amount of body fat, verb, to bend or move from a straight to a sloping posture.
Examples:
a lean horse, lean athletic figure. Lean operational improvements often lead to better environmental performance.
Fee:
a sum of money charged for a particular service.
Examples:
fee calculation, service fee. The lawyer's fee for the case was $10,000.
Pollination:
the transfer of pollen from the male reproductive organs of one flower to the female reproductive organs of another flower, resulting in fertilization and the production of seeds.
Examples:
pollination by insect, the cross-pollination of the arts. The pollination process is crucial for the growth and reproduction of many plants.
Fin:
a thin flat part on the body of a fish or other aquatic animal used for propulsion or balance.
Examples:
back fin, a fin of a plane. The shark's powerful fins allowed it to swim at high speeds.
Stall:
to stop or cause to stop making progress. Noun: small area or booth set off for the sale of goods in a market or large covered area.
Examples:
stall at sea, stall in a tunnel. The negotiations proceeded slowly and finally stalled.
Bunch:
a grouping of several similar things which are growing or fastened together.
Examples:
a bunch of trees, a bunch of schoolgirls. One bad apple spoils the whole bunch.
Volunteer:
a person who performs or offers to perform a job or service without being paid for or forced to do.
Examples:
seek volunteers, my volunteer work. The teachers make full use of volunteer assistance.
Roster:
a list of people's names, often who are available to do a job.
Examples:
roster index, roster of cabinet. The club has notable celebrities on the roster.
Incredibly:
in a way that is very difficult to believe, exceedingly or extremely.
Examples:
incredibly cheerful character, get incredibly insecure. Several cities are experiencing incredibly high unemployment rates.
Concentration:
the ability to focus all your time and energy on one thing without thinking about anything else.
Examples:
concentration of armaments, his research area of concentration. This exam requires excellent concentration to pass.
Shining:
giving off or reflecting light, bright, glistening, or gleaming. characterized by impressive accomplishments or excellence.
Examples:
Shining Star, Shining Example. The shining sun reflected off the calm ocean water.
Expression:
the act of conveying thoughts, feelings, or ideas using words, facial expressions, body language, or art, a look or gesture that conveys a particular emotion or mood.
Examples:
artistic expression, expression of interest. His facial expression showed a mix of surprise and confusion.
Absolutely.
Without restriction or limitation, completely or utterly.
Examples:
absolutely against, absolutely obsessed with the girl. I am absolutely opposed to his idea because of morality.
Transform:
to change an outward structure or looks.
Examples:
transform an education system, transform heat into power. My father's death transformed my life completely.
Core:
a large group of people trained and organized for a particular purpose, such as the military or a performing arts troupe.
Examples:
airborne corps, corps artillery. The corps arrived at the front lines just in time to reinforce the exhausted soldiers.
Excite:
to make someone feel suddenly enthusiastic or eager.
Examples:
excite the crowd, excite rebellion. The news of her promotion excited her.
Titanic:
of or having a great size, power, or influence. Of or relating to titanium, equals a light, strong gray, lustrous, corrosion-resistant metallic element.
Examples:
Titanic battle, Titanic compound. The Titanic ship sank on its maiden voyage.
Ultimate:
furthest or highest in degree or order.
Examples:
the ultimate goal in life, the ultimate luxury. Management must take ultimate responsibility for the accident.
Malleable:
able to be easily shaped, molded, or manipulated, particularly in a physical or metaphorical sense, capable of being adapted or changed according to different circumstances or situations.
Examples:
malleable clay, malleable attitude. Gold is a malleable metal that can be easily shaped into different forms.
Essay:
a short piece of writing on a particular topic, usually written by a student as a part of a course of study.
Examples:
score the SAT essays, thoughtful essay. The chief editor checks all essays for plagiarism with software.
Brunt:
The force or impact of something, often used to describe the full force of an attack or criticism.
Examples:
bear the brunt. The brunt of criticism. The brunt of the storm hit the coastal towns the hardest.
Straight.
Extending or moving in one direction without bending or curving, having no deviations.
Examples:
a straight line. Straight for 2 months. He was sick for 5 straight days.
Decor.
The arrangement and style of the furniture, art, and other items in a room or building used to create a particular atmosphere or aesthetic.
Examples:
tropical decor. Decor styles. The decor of the restaurant gave it a cozy and inviting feel.
Ongoing.
Continuing to exist or develop, or currently happening.
Examples:
still ongoing. Ongoing support. The new Prime Minister has vowed to take measures against the ongoing economic crisis.
Mayor.
An elected official who presides over a city or town government.
Examples:
a deputy mayor. Mayor's race. The incumbent mayor announced his plans to address the city's homelessness crisis.
Assign.
To give a specific job or piece of work to a someone.
Examples:
assign projects. Assign top priority. Please assign a different color to each other kind of item.
Achieve.
To successfully complete a task or goal, often through hard work, perseverance, and dedication, to attain or accomplish something that one has set out to do.
Examples:
achieve success. Achieve milestones. I will work hard to achieve my goals and realize my dreams.
Violent.
Involving or caused by physical force or aggression against someone or something.
Examples:
victim of a violent crime. Violent incident. The protesters became violent when the police tried to disperse them.
Marshal.
A military officer of high rank or a person in charge of organizing or leading a parade or public event, a law enforcement official or officer responsible for maintaining order and enforcing regulations. Verb, to organize, arrange, or gather together resources, information, or people in a deliberate and systematic manner.
Examples:
marshal the books into their proper places. Deputy marshal. The event organizer appointed a professional marshal to manage the flow of traffic.
Assignment.
A duty or task given to someone, usually as part of their job or studies.
Examples:
finish the assignment. Assignment of interest. My assignment was overwhelming and complicated, but it was also exciting.
Sponsor.
To provide funds for a particular event, program, individual, etc., as a way of advertising.
Examples.
Sponsor a contest. Sponsor a local group. Our company sponsors numerous disabled athletes.
Paperback.
A book that is bound in paper covers, often a less expensive or more portable alternative to a hardcover book.
Examples.
Paperback edition. Low-priced paperback. I prefer to read paperback books rather than hardcovers because they are lighter and easier to carry.
Bay.
A part of the coast that is partially enclosed by land, a compartment or section of a ship or building.
Examples.
Bay Area. The mouth of a bay. She walked along the bay and collected shells.
Tan.
To become brown as a result of exposure to the sun.
Examples.
Tan after sun exposure. Tan poorly. She spent the whole summer tanning on the beach.
Addict.
A person who cannot stop using or doing something as a habit, especially something harmful.
Examples.
A drug addict. Internet addict. We have become TV addicts due to video streaming services.
Permanent.
Lasting for a long time without essential change.
Examples.
Literature of permanent value. Permanent life insurance. She is searching for a permanent residence.
Diminish.
To reduce or be reduced in size, extent, or importance, to make something smaller, weaker, etc.
Examples.
Diminish a reputation. Diminish swelling. As people get old, their energies may diminish.
Honor.
High regard or great respect for someone, the quality of having and doing based on a keen sense of morality, verb, to show respect towards someone.
Examples.
Womanly honor. Honor our ancestors. I claim on my honor that it is true.
Draft.
A preliminary version of something that is not yet in its final form.
Examples.
A working draft. Write the first draft. During debates in the legislature, the draft of the law caused a lot of controversies.
Weird.
Extraordinary, unexpected, or difficult to explain.
Examples.
A weird dress. The state of being weird. My computer has been acting weird recently.
Gag.
To prevent or restrict speech or expression, often through force or intimidation. To bind or cover the mouth to prevent speech. To cause someone to retch or choke. Noun, a device that is placed over someone's mouth to prevent them from speaking or making noise. An order that prohibits a person or group from discussing a particular topic or sharing certain information with others.
Examples:
gag order, gag a newspaper. The prisoner was gagged to prevent him from shouting for help.
Judge:
a person who makes decisions in a court of law, verb, to determine the result of or form a critical opinion of something.
Examples:
judge a competition. An associate judge. The strict judge ruled in favor of the plaintiff in the case.
Gateway:
an entrance, door, or other openings that lead to a larger space, particularly one that serves as an entry point or access point to a larger area or system, a route, means, or method used to gain access to or acquire something.
Examples:
gateway drug, airport gateway. The gateway to the city was a beautiful archway made of stone.
Swear:
to make a solemn promise or vow, to use rude or offensive language.
Examples:
swear an oath, swear a blue streak. I swear I didn't mean to break your vase.
Chain:
a series of connected links or objects, a system or group of interconnected elements, a restraint or shackle.
Examples:
chain reaction, supply chain. The chain on my bike broke, leaving me stranded.
Lard:
a substance obtained by rendering the fatty tissue of pigs, used in cooking or as a spread, excess or layers of fat on a person's body.
Examples:
lard pie crust, fried in lard. He prefers lard-based pastries over those made with butter because of their flaky texture.
Millet:
a tiny seed of any of several annual cereal types of grass used as food, mainly to manufacture flour and to feed birds and animals.
Examples:
increasing millet harvests, cooking millet. The primary crop harvested during autumn is millet.
Parrot:
a tropical bird with a curved beak and the ability to mimic sounds, often kept as a pet and trained to copy the human voice.
Examples:
repeat like a parrot, a talking parrot. She keeps a parrot in a bird cage as a pet.
Hook:
a curved device used for suspending, holding, or pulling something, especially one attached to a surface for hanging things on, a sharp curve or crook.
Examples:
a hat hook, the curved shape of a hook. Please hang your towel on a hook.
Protector:
A person or thing that provides protection, support, or defense, a guardian or defender.
Examples:
environmental protector, wildlife protector. The bodyguard acted as a protector for the celebrity.
Donor:
a person or an organization that makes a gift of money, food, supplies, etc. to a cause or fund. In medicine, a person who gives blood or tissue or an organ to be used in another person.
Examples:
a transfusion of donor blood. An unnamed donor. His body rejected the liver of the donor.
Non-profit:
not established for commercial profit.
Examples:
a non-profit organization. Non-profit agency. Our law firm also focuses on non-profit activities.
Bury:
to place a dead body in the ground, grave, or tomb.
Examples:
bury in the earth. Bury emotion. There is plenty of space to bury everyone.
Downtown:
in or towards the central area of a town or city.
Examples:
downtown building. Downtown traffic. He decided to take a walk downtown area to explore the city.
Accident:
an unfortunate event, especially one causing damage or injury.
Examples:
cause an accident. Injury in a car accident. The accident partially destroyed my vehicle.
Would be:
indicating a person who aspires or attempts to be something, but has not yet achieved that status or position.
Examples:
would be actor. Would be entrepreneur. The would be burglar was caught on the security camera and arrested by the police.
Combine:
to join or merge to form a single thing or group.
Examples:
combine chemically with another substance. Combine augmented reality. Hydrogen and oxygen combine to form water.
Independence:
freedom from another's or other's control or influence.
Examples:
financial independence. Independence ceremony. There is nothing more valuable than independence and freedom.
Superhero:
a fictional hero who possesses extraordinary powers and abilities and is dedicated to protecting the public.
Examples:
superhero movies. Superhero comics. Superman is a classic superhero known for his superhuman strength and flying ability.
Locksmith:
a person who specializes in making, repairing, or opening locks, often also dealing with keys and other security devices.
Examples:
Professional locksmith. Emergency locksmith. After I accidentally locked my keys inside, I called a 24-hour locksmith to help me unlock my car.
Repurpose.
To use something again for a different purpose than it was originally intended.
Examples.
Repurpose an old building. Repurpose a used car. The old barn was repurposed into a modern event space.
Packaging.
The process, materials, or container used to wrap or contain a product for distribution, storage, or sale. The design or appearance of a product's packaging.
Examples.
Packaging materials. Biodegradable packaging. The packaging for the fragile items was made of sturdy materials and could withstand rough handling during shipping.
Villain.
A character in a story, movie, or play which often opposes the hero, typically characterized as immoral, evil, or cruel.
Examples.
Evil villain. Authoritarian villain. The villain in the movie was a complex character with a tragic backstory.
Vault.
A large room or chamber used for storage, often for valuables such as money, documents, or artwork. Verb, to leap or jump over something, to move quickly or suddenly.
Examples.
Vault door. Vault from 5% to 50%. The government vault contains top-secret documents and classified information that only a few individuals can access.
Lift.
To raise something to a higher position or level, to pick up something or somebody and move them to a different position.
Examples.
Lift sagging skin. Lift a ban on alcohol. The drought lifted the prices of grain globally.
Recite.
To say a poem, piece of literature, etc. aloud from memory.
Examples.
Recite a charm. Recite a long list of the article. He could recite all of Shakespeare's works.
Vow.
To make a promise or commitment, usually formal and solemn.
Examples.
Vow allegiance to the new king. Vow never to give up. They vowed to love and support each other for the rest of their lives.
Heroism.
Great courage or bravery, especially in the face of danger or adversity, the act of sacrificing oneself for a noble cause.
Examples.
Acts of heroism. Military heroism. The firefighter showed true heroism when he rescued the family from the burning building.
Identity.
The fact of being who or what somebody or something is, the features, emotions, or ideas that distinguish persons from one another.
Examples.
Mistaken identity. Identity as an individual. The terrorist's identity remains unknown.
Kit.
A set of tools, supplies, or equipment for a particular purpose.
Examples.
Survival kit. A first aid kit. I bought a new tool kit for my home repair projects.
Jersey.
A knitted garment typically made of wool or cotton, worn as a shirt or pullover.
Examples.
Jersey material. Fabric of the jersey. I always wear my favorite basketball player's jersey to the games.
Dossier.
A collection or file of documents, information, or records compiled about a particular person, subject, or event, often used for investigative or background purposes.
Examples.
Confidential dossier. Compile a dossier on the suspect. The detective examined the dossier of evidence, trying to piece together the case details.
Cape.
A type of long, loose outer garment that covers the back, shoulders, and arms, a headland or promontory extending into the sea or other large body of water.
Examples.
Cape Cod. Red Cape. The superhero wore a flowing cape as part of their costume.
Steel.
A strong metal alloy made up of iron with typically a few tenths of a percent of carbon used for making things that need a strong structure.
Examples.
Magnetic steel. Steel beam. This bridge is the third largest steel bridge in the world.
Hydraulic.
Relating to water or other liquids in motion or to the machinery or systems that use liquid pressure to perform work or operate mechanisms.
Examples.
Hydraulic pump. Hydraulic power unit. The hydraulic lift easily lifted the heavy boxes to the upper floor.
Fan.
A person who admires and supports a person, group, sport, sports team, etc., a device for creating a current of air by the movement of a surface or surfaces.
Examples.
A film fan. Engine cooling fan. I'm a big fan of French food.
Grapple.
To make a strenuous effort to solve a problem, to engage in a close fight or conflict without weapons.
Examples.
Grapple with problem. Grapple with each other. He needed to grapple with structural reforms to improve the company's revenue.
Emphasize.
To give or show particular importance to something.
Examples.
Emphasize her words. Emphasize a direct relationship. Use italics or capitals to emphasize a word in a piece of writing.
Locally.
In or to a specific or limited area or region, focused or restricted to a particular locality or community.
Examples:
buy locally, support locally. The restaurant sources its ingredients locally, ensuring freshness and supporting local farmers.
Pro bono.
Referring to a service that is provided for free or without charge, often as a form of charitable or philanthropic work.
Examples:
pro bono project, pro bono legal service. The accountant provided pro bono financial advice to the local charity.
Borough.
A town, city, or district that is an administrative unit, typically smaller than a city.
Examples:
family borough, borough boundaries. The borough council manages local services such as waste collection and street cleaning.
Principle.
A fundamental law or truth that explains or controls how something happens or works.
Examples:
principle of treatment, principle in business. Efficiency isn't an essential principle here, fairness is.
Devotion.
Great loyalty and love or deep consideration for someone or something.
Examples:
devotion for Buddhism, selfless devotion. Their devotion to each other was beautiful.
Boundless.
Having no limits, limitless.
Examples:
boundless imagination, boundless energy. The boundless ocean stretched before them as far as the eye could see.
Optimism.
A feeling or the belief that good things will happen, or the quality of being full of hope and emphasizing the positive aspects of a situation.
Examples:
sense of optimism, political optimism. There is considerable optimism that the economy will recover soon.
Possibility.
A chance that something may happen or be true.
Examples:
possibility for growth, possibility of a major earthquake. The possibility of getting the disease will drastically increase.
Flick.
To make a sudden sharp movement or hit something quickly with a sharp movement.
Examples:
flicker candle, flick through pages. He flipped the light switch and the room was illuminated.
Bizarre.
Very strange or unusual.
Examples:
the story is bizarre, bizarre behavior. The truth was more bizarre than expected.
Quote.
To repeat or reproduce the words or statement of someone else, often acknowledging the source, to give an estimated cost or price for goods or services.
Examples:
quote a source, quote a price. In his speech, He quoted a famous philosopher to emphasize his point.
Addictive.
Causing a strong desire or compulsion to use or consume repeatedly, often to the point of dependency or harm, habit forming.
Examples:
highly addictive, addictive substance. The new video game was so addictive that he stayed up all night playing it.
Hooked.
Being caught or caught up in something, curved down like an eagle's beak.
Examples:
hooked hair, hooked on drugs. My son was hooked on the internet.
Mockumentary.
A portmanteau of the words mock and documentary, a type of film or television program that uses a documentary-style format to parody or satirize a particular subject or genre.
Examples:
mockumentary film, mockumentary style. The film was a hilarious mockumentary that parodied reality TV shows.
Penguin.
A flightless seabird that is found in the southern hemisphere and is known for its distinctive black and white coloring and its upright, waddling gait.
Examples:
Adélie penguin, penguin habitat. We took a boat tour to witness the magnificent penguin colony along the rugged coastline.
Symphony.
A long musical composition in Western classical music for orchestra, usually with three or four main parts, called movements.
Examples:
a symphony orchestra, a beautiful symphony. The frequent performances of the symphony prove its popularity.
Evangelical.
Relating to or advocating a form of Protestant Christianity that emphasizes personal conversion and faith over religious rituals and central authority within the church.
Examples:
evangelical mission, evangelical Christian group. The evangelical pastor delivered a powerful sermon to his congregation.
Cousin.
The child of your aunt or uncle.
Examples:
cross-cousin marriage, cousin's family. I used to play with my younger male cousins when I was a little girl.
Echo.
A sound heard after being reflected off a surface, such as a wall or a cliff.
Examples:
the echo of a person's footsteps, sound echo. A thunderous boom echoed throughout the valley.
Mammoth.
Exceedingly large or extensive. Noun, any of numerous extinct elephants widely distributed in the Pleistocene.
Examples:
woolly mammoth, a mammoth ship. The minister decided to review its mammoth public works projects.
Chunk.
A thick and solid mass or piece of something.
Examples:
a chunk of money, A tiny chunk of meat. The new startup company carved out a large chunk of the market within a year.
Affiliated.
Being associated with or connected to a larger organization, group, or system.
Examples.
Affiliated bank. A foreign affiliated job. He is in charge of communication with overseas affiliated companies.
Spot.
A particular location or place, a small round or roundish area, differing in color or feels from the surface around it.
Examples.
Beauty spot. A spot on his honor. This remote spot is rarely visited.
Inspire.
To make somebody fill with the desire, confidence, or enthusiasm, especially to do something creative.
Examples.
Inspire a feeling of curiosity. Inspire him to write a novel. The unique style of this martial arts inspired many action film producers.
Studio.
A room or building where creative or artistic work is produced, a television or radio production company.
Examples.
A photo studio. Music studio. She works at a recording studio in Los Angeles.
Bat.
A nocturnal animal with wings that flies and feeds at night, similar to a mouse, a piece of wood with a handle used for hitting the ball in sports including baseball, cricket, and table tennis.
Examples.
Bat cave. Bat an eye. The cave was a habitat for bats.
Cave.
A large hole in the side of a hill, cliff, mountain, or under the ground.
Examples.
Domiciliary caves. The mouth of the cave. Bats reside in sheltered caves.
Individual.
A single person or thing, as distinct from a group.
Examples.
A private individual. Individual freedom. As an individual, he had the right to make his own decisions and live his life as he saw fit.
Engage.
To attract and keep someone's attention and interest, to participate in or obtain services of something.
Examples.
Engage in environmental protection activities. Engage a new employee. Many multinational companies are engaged in the reconstruction of that country.
Involve.
To include or affect someone or something as a necessary part of something else.
Examples.
Involve a lot of paperwork. Involve a high degree of risk. The investigation involves several government agencies and is expected to take several months.
Partnership.
The state of a cooperative relationship between people or groups, especially in business.
Examples.
partnership across the Atlantic. Establish a partnership. The military partnership between the two countries created tension in the international community.
Profound.
Extremely great, sensed or experienced very strongly, displaying a high level of knowledge or comprehension.
Examples:
a profound book. The profound depths of the sea. My mother's illness had a profound impact on us all.
Leap.
To jump or spring into the air, often with the feet leaving the ground or a surface below, to move quickly or suddenly, often forward or upward.
Examples:
leap to a conclusion. Leap of faith. The athlete was able to leap over the hurdle with ease.
Attend.
To be present at an event, to go to a place.
Examples:
attend a meeting. Attend service. We must attend to this matter.
Confer.
To have a meeting or discussion, to come to a decision or agreement or exchange ideas, to bestow something.
Examples:
confer degree. Confer honor. The leaders of the two countries met to confer on the issue.
Usher.
A person who shows people to their seats in a theater or church or who guides them through a building.
Examples:
act as usher. Usher theater. The uniformed usher showed the guests to their seats.
Era.
A period that is distinct from others, typically in history.
Examples:
dawn of a new era. The era of the Renaissance. Political corruption was common throughout the post-war era.
Participate.
To take part in something.
Examples:
participate fully in conversation. Participate in the program. The majority of students actively participated in the college's intramural sports program.
Innovative.
Introducing or using new methods, ideas, etc.
Examples:
use of innovative technology. Stylistically innovative works. The Prime Minister stressed the need to create innovative industries.
Spirit.
The part of a person which is the seat of their mind, feelings, and character rather than their physical body, the general atmosphere of a place or situation and the effect that it has on people.
Examples:
spirit and the letter of the law. An indomitable spirit. Despite their tragic loss, the family is showing great spirit.
Consult.
To seek or get advice or information from a person, book, or other source having special knowledge on a particular subject.
Examples:
regularly consult with a doctor. consult my wallet. Always consult a lawyer before launching a business.
Phenomenal.
Extremely good or impressive, outstanding.
Examples:
phenomenal success, phenomenal growth. The athlete's phenomenal performance broke all previous records.
Tight.
Fixed, fastened, or kept together firmly or closely.
Examples:
a tight game, student on a tight budget. The national election was held amid tight security.
Deadline.
A date or period by which something must be done.
Examples:
transfer deadline day, the deadline for applications. No matter what, we must have this done before the deadline.
Quest.
A long or challenging search for something.
Examples:
the quest for truth, on a quest for happiness. That adventurer traveled in quest of buried treasure.
Nation.
A large organized community of people living in a particular country or region and having a particular culture.
Examples:
nation state, a seafaring nation. The nation of Japan is known for its unique culture and advanced technology.
Process.
A series of actions or operations performed to achieve a particular outcome or goal. A systematic procedure or approach used to accomplish a specific task or objective. A method of treating milk to make it suitable for consumption or use in other dairy products.
Examples:
process improvement, decision-making process. The process for applying for a visa can be lengthy and complicated.
Sterile.
Free from living microorganisms, especially bacteria, fungi, and viruses, incapable of reproducing.
Examples:
sterile environment, a sterile man. Surgeons must use sterile instruments to prevent infection during an operation.
Bureaucracy.
A system of government in which most of the important decisions are made by state officials rather than by elected representatives.
Examples:
government bureaucracy, arbitrary bureaucracy. The bumbling bureaucracy made it difficult to get the permits we needed.
Untenable.
Cannot be supported or defended against attack or criticism, indefensible.
Examples:
untenable situation, untenable amount of debt. The proposal was deemed untenable due to financial constraints.
Compassion.
A strong feeling of sympathy and sadness for another's suffering or bad luck.
Examples:
feel compassion for the poor, Have compassion toward the accident. His infinite love and compassion for everyone never weary.
Nod.
To lower and raise one's head, sometimes several times, as to show approval, agreement, greeting, or confirmation.
Examples.
Nod at each other. Nod courteously. She nodded quietly in response to the question.
Plain.
Without being decorated in any way, noun, a vast expanse of flat land with few trees.
Examples.
Plain answer. Delta plain. The lowest lowland region is mostly flat plain.
Interaction.
The act of connecting with someone, mainly when working, playing, or spending time with them.
Examples.
The interaction between man and his environment. Interaction among human beings. The interaction of the two groups is good for brainstorming.